What does that mean? Like, it's not really
because
classified information.
It is classified information, especially when you don't know.
It's like, you know what the pumpkins are?
Yeah, let me just tell you where they are.
Where they are, Wolf?
I'm not saying.
You're not saying anything? God, you're cheap. Mm-hmm. I can tell you what a lapis is. It's underground.
Uh-huh.
Exactly.
All right, guys. So this should be the mountain we... I'm going back. And I'm going to go deposit my items in the chest. Because I don't want to have to go down there again.
Mm-hmm. Good idea.
So this is a... this is a cliff. So the house should be somewhere there. Over there. Let's go. I want to die by falling. That would be so bad. Like, I got my items.
That would suck. Really bad. Okay.
Yeah, that
my item.
And maybe people in the comments right now are like, no, Dan, you're going the wrong direction.
Hopefully this is my advantage. Hopefully. Could have just wasted a buttload of time. But, logically...
here's the house, thank God! Oh my God. Finally. I was never gonna find it.
I was hoping you wouldn't find it.
I know.
Mm-hmm.
You see what I mean?
No, I'm just doing that because you were mean to me earlier, so.
I wasn't being mean. It's part of the game.
Oh! Hey!
I hate the player, hate the game.
It looked like you were flying, Wolf, like cheating and stuff, but it's just
cheat.
The world didn't load.
Yeah.
He's a cheater.
I have all 5 items.
Are
you freaking pooping me?
That's the last part of it was me trying to find my home for the last 10 minutes.
Nice.
I have all 5. Iron block, jack-o'-lantern, golden apple, cyan wool, TNT. You can check my chest.
Good job. No, seriously, I'm not even mad. The only thing I wanted was to get my lapis and my gold back, and I did.
So
take that, creepers. Take that, monsters. I don't care. And I've got the colliders now. See?
Nice. The hardest part was the pumpkins were on the mountain range over here.
Mm-hmm.
In the mountain range over here. And then there's a desert that was all the way over there.
Dang it.
For the cactus.
Oh, yeah.
So that I came across a ravine that split into 3. So I went down into the ravine to get the gold, which I almost died because there was like a lava pit below it.
Mm-hmm.
So there was gold I got from there, and lapis was just you can find it anywhere in a ravine. And then, the pumpkins were on a mountain. I only took 1 pumpkin. There was actually a couple more up there on the mountain range. And then the desert was like way off. That's why I got completely lost, because I finally found the cactus, and then. While I was in the desert, I killed the creepers to get to make the TNT.
Ah.
So, finally.
Well, good job.
Yay!
Yeah. What do you win?
Bragging rights.
Right.
That is all. First bragging
Check
rights.
Check out my item that I was going back to get.
Nice! I was thinking about doing the same thing. Like, I was like, I probably circled this thing, like, fully once.
Probably.
That's because, like, literally, I had everything, like, 10 minutes ago, but I was like, ah!
This is why it's
so what cool. You guys end up getting so far?
I've got stuff in my chest, gold and apple and iron block, and then I've got the lapis I needed.
Nice.
Yeah, that's it. That's where
cactus
I was.
And yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna put.
I was about to go get the cactus now, and
I'll put everything I was carrying into the chest.
Hopefully, found the pumpkin at the same time
down below.
Yeah.
Oh well, guys.
That was fun.
That was cool. Again, leave your comments down below of which next 5 items you want us to hunt for, and then we'll have another race. We'll see any other guests we can get to come on with us. And then, again, watch all of our channels. Watch them all at the same time. Put them all like side by side by side.
Yeah, that's the best way to do it.
And stick up the audio, and it'd be pretty cool.
Heck yeah.
So we got the Randall of Ages, Dorkerific. My name is Wolf21. And we'll
make
see
sure
you
subscribe to those 2 guys. There's gonna be like link out in the comments.
Don't hit Dan.
Hit Dan.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Mr. Armor. Where's your stuff now?
Yeah, I have armor on too. No.
And now I loot his chest. Oh, everything is mine. Run away. Let me out, chicken. As I'm running away from the house. Thank you for watching, guys. See you next time.
See ya.